Oh, there. Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving.
More guards are on the way.
Let's go. Out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can. He's a strange one, no doubt about it. But he's the wisest man I've ever met. He sees things. You're obviously not in Tamriel anymore. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold. I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself. It won't be easy. The place is watched by magical constructs called Sentinels. We won't stand. We should keep moving.
Yeah!
blade, friend. Rockhase Beard, you are good in a fight.
The god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry.
Again, target practice. The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time. Sentinels are connected.
Even go in third person.
The sentinels are connected. Come get some more, you skeeving hawkers.
Thank you.
sentinels are connected. Punishment? Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded. We must get to the Prophet's cell. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it! Destroying the sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see.